Slow it down, oh boy, you're not ready now. Hold me now, hold me now. I just shot me at the killer.
Can a virgin use a condom at the first sex?
My dear, I would recommend an absolute yes. For the following reason. One, the condom is lubricated. It also helps to ease the pain during that first act of sex. Two, it will protect you against sexually transmitted infection. Three, it will prevent you from getting pregnant.
I did a little reading and then I found something that when it happens that you have a broken heart, it can affect your menstrual cycle. You can either bleed too much or you cannot bleed at all. And I want to know how true that is.
If you have a broken heart, depending on the psychological and the mental aspects that has on you, it can affect your menses. One of the things that is common is that it can make your menses come earlier than is expected. And sometimes, for some people, their menses may cease for a while. But it's not a permanent cessation of the menses. Yes.
How many times activities can get it to be totally torn?
Hymen can be torn by just one act of sex. And let me say this, not everybody end up having their hymen torn by their act of sex. Activities like sports, bicycle riding, climbing on trees, falling astride, they can all the hymen.
What are some of the symptoms when you've had a broken heart?
You can't see, you can't stand, you feel your head.
You are walking, you are confused, your car is running on you.
The more you sit quietly all by yourself, the more you think. And the more negative thoughts come in, and the more you would cry.
And think about it this way, the more you sit in the room, the more no guy sees you. Dress up and